Boy, wouldn't it be great if we had one of these tools to take with us out on the golf course? This is Johnny Goodman, Johnny Goodman and Golf Academy, down here at the practice facilities at Battlement Mesa Golf Club. And just wanted to introduce you, we're going to be doing a putting class here at Battlement. Going to do one on Mondays and then one on Saturdays. It's going to be five consecutive weeks. In those five classes, we're going to talk about the four elements of putting. And that's setup, path, impact, and speed. Later in this video, I'll explain what each of those are. And then we're going to have a fifth one, which is take it to the golf course. It'd be great if I could use that little element, practice element there to go on the golf course. I don't think I could miss. But using these tools that the tour players use and getting you to practice correctly will sure make a big difference in your golf game. And again, I'd love to work with you. So watch the rest of the video. We look forward to seeing you at Battlement.
The first element is our setup. We want to get our body, our shoulders, and our eyes aligned right over the ball, and especially the club face aligned correctly. And we've got some drills and tools to help you with that. And the next is pass, so we'll be swinging down the right line. And again, got some tools for that. The next thing is the impact. And the impact is so important because we have to get that club face square to the line. It's a 75% error rate if it's not square to the target. And the last one is speed, trying to control our distance to hit it hard enough or soft enough. And then from there, we need to come up with some drills and routines to take it to the golf course. What we do before we go out to play so we can get fully prepared to play the game. And these things we'll work on at the clinic, and hope that you all can make it to one of our clinics. And you can sign up online at johnnygoodmangolf.com.